What's up, guys? Murp Derpster here, and I'm back with Ars Magica 2, and I'm recording this on Wednesday, when it should have been out yesterday, and basically I've got this to record, the two parts for today and tomorrow, and then I have the, two parts to, go out, then I have, two episodes, weird lag, I have two episodes of Toxic Challenge to go out tonight, so, I've got a bit of a day today, and stuff, and it's like 9:30 right now, so, you might get this, I was playing a lot of Rust earlier with my brother, so I'm used to holding shift to sprint. So, and I keep crouching once there. I have... Okay. Stop hitting shift to sprint. Okay. So, if... I don't really know what to do now that I bought the... Well, I mean, I don't really know what level the compendium wants me to fight the next guardian up. So I don't really know what boss fight to be preparing for. Don't really know what to do. I could just go off on an exploration in a general direction, but then it'd be kind of boring without me having something to talk about. Bosses, yep, still the same. Earth and Water Guardian. So, just a note, since I did try and fight the Earth Guardian 3 times and I didn't get the drop, I will not be spawning that in. I don't know, maybe sometime... Is there supposed to be like a hinge there or something? Dude. Oh my gosh, stop hitting shift to sprint. Jeez. Okay, so I'm not really sure where to go, so I'm just going to head off in this direction. I have a screenshot of where my coordinates are that I can pull up if necessary. So... I am not really sure what to do now, so I'm gonna go explore. I forget what I was talking about. Something. Whatever, probably wasn't too important if I forgot about it. So how have you guys been? I've been doing okay. It's spring break currently, and that's kind of why I've been lacking in my videos recently. Now, with me, whenever I'm on a break of some sorts, I tend to not really do anything but just sit around on my computer and watch the YouTube or Hulu or something like that. Just sort of rest and be lazy. And I'll stay up till like 5 o'clock in the morning doing nothing. But being lazy. There's some wolves. That's a nice cave. Let's take a look. And I hit tab to try and open my inventory. Oh my god. I need to lay off the other games. Or something. So, with that said, yeah, so I'm lazy. And... nice cave. So, with me being lazy, I forgot... Well, basically, I stopped caring about what day it is, and I lose track of what day it is. So, therefore... Odd lag. Therefore, I do not remember to have stuff ready to go up. And that's kind of why I have not had anything uploaded. Oh, is this like an island or something? That would be kind of funny if my entire Ars Magica 2 Let's Play world was just one gigantic island. It would be the size of a continent, but it would still be one gigantic island. That'd be kind of cool, actually. I don't know. I'm always on the lookout for seeds that are islands. Whether or not they're like small little survival islands, and I just realized I didn't bring a bed. So I'm gonna head back in this direction. So yeah, I don't really know, like, it doesn't really matter whether it's a survival island or if it's just a really, really big island, but it's one thing I've always done is just sort of been on the lookout for islands. Not a things to talk about. And I've just sort of walked this way for no apparent reason. So, yeah. Yeah, Toski's playing 7 days. Which I'm probably gonna end up doing after I get things rendered, which will take a while. Okay, here's a jungle. I don't think I remember going through a jungle. Hold on a second. What? Okay, I alt-tabbed. I meant to just hit escape. Whatever. Let me go to here. Let me go to my folder and pull up my screenshots so I can see my coordinates. Okay, Minecraft. Okay, negative 23 and 116 is where we need to go. So let's see here, negative. Okay, we don't need to head that direction. We need to head this way. But we need to head this way. Yay, sense of direction, which I have none of. So yeah, if you guys have any, well, crap, okay, I can fix this, there's no issue. Crap, come on. Dang it, you stupid. Okay. Alright. Got this. Okay, that was a bit of a misstep. Let's see. Water elementals. I don't think they're too bad, but they're not exactly fun to deal with. At least they're spawning. At least mobs are spawning, I guess. So I'll just become Tarzan. Me, Tarzan. Me stick to treetop. What? Which way do I need to... This way, apparently. Thank goodness for screenshots, or else I would be completely lost. And I mean, I still am completely lost, but at least with this, I have a semi-sense of where to go. Look! It's a beach in Iceland! Except without the ice. If you live in Iceland... Actually, no, Iceland is green. Green's the one that has ice. So if you live in Iceland and you were offended by that, I am sorry. And I know someone once asked me, why is it that I always keep saying I'm sorry if I offended someone? Well, it's because I've learned... I have been on the internet, or well, have used the internet, for a long time. I'd say about 6-7 years, which is probably not as long as some people. Okay, there's a swamp biome. But in my time on the internet, I have learned 3 things that I think is important for everyone using the internet to know. 1, don't, mess with people who don't mess with hackers, because hackers are hackers. I mean, if someone's threatening you and pretending they're all big, just kind of push it off, you know? You don't have to say anything to them. So, just be like, okay, man, just chill. Just chill. I'm not your enemy. Just apologize. But I've never really had to deal with that. So... another thing I've learned that everyone should know, don't click on anonymous links, such as tiny URLs or something like that. And don't look on, or lick, don't click on links. And he walks in my room. My brother walks in my room and he's like, "Are you recording?" Okay. Okay, I need to go this way. So, aside from that, don't mess with, don't get involved with, don't provoke people who claim to be hackers, because you never know if they will be hackers. Don't click on links that you are not 100% sure of or trust the person who had sent them. Okay, I need to go this way. Okay, so this way then. And the final thing that I was gonna say is people will get mad about any and everything. There are people who literally sit around on the internet and do nothing but look for things to gripe about, to use a nicer word than I normally would have used. So, that's why I'm always like, "If that offended you, I'm sorry," because I don't like people getting mad at me, and also that kind of protects me from rules 1 and 2 at the same time. Because if I don't provoke, if I make sure people don't intentionally say something that does, if I make sure that I apologize in case something could be offensive to somebody, there's the home. I like how I walked and went like this. Yuck. So, I don't have to worry about people getting angry at me and then sending me random links that are like, "Hey man, this picture's cool, I made fan art of you," or something like that. Pfft, like someone made me fan art. I did have someone who built a flat statue of me, of the front of my skin. It was pretty cool. I'm trying to remember the name. I know the name, I'm just trying to remember how to pronounce it. I think it's, hold on. Okay, here we are. Kiyoshi Tsukino. Yeah. Thanks for that. I believe, she made it for me, but I believe that's how it's pronounced. I know it's like a Japanese name, and I watch a lot of anime, so I should be able to pronounce it, but I just stumbled over it because shut up. Okay, so we're back home now. Not really sure what to do. I basically wasted about a whole episode running around talking about nothing. Trying to think of what to do. Okay, so I really need ideas on... Oh, wait! I was going to set up another wart farm last time. That's what I was hollowing out this for. Gah, my memory. Maybe I should start doing these more often, at least record more often than once a week. Okay, oh right, I was working on this room, oh my god. This room. Wait, I'm curious, if I can make a spell that's like, that'll give me, water breathing. I don't know, I failed at placing that. If I can make a spell that can give me water breathing, then I can use magic! So... Oh, I have a green skill point. Okay, it'd be utility. Night vision. True sight. So I'm invisibility, random teleport, and blink, and transplace, and recall, and mark, and divine intervention, and contingency death. I'm not sure what drought does, but But I know there's a way you can get water breathing. Is it defensive then? Oh, levitate! Ooh, I kind of want levitate. Possible. I could also get accelerate. Entangle, repel, okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Disarm, night vision, true sight. Come on, I know there's a water breathing component. Yeah, it's right here. Ah, oh, are you serious? I need... Dang it! I need to get bind. Binding, which is blue skill points. Maybe I should go fight a weak boss and grab a few skill points. I might do that off camera or something. I don't need drought. Do I need to grow before I can get water breathing? That's dumb. Anyways, defensive. Levitate. If I can't get a water breathing spell, I'm getting levitate. Heck yeah. Let's make it. Let's put things away. To the storage room! Don't sue! Don't sue! Okay. Please don't sue me. I have no money! I mean, I'm stuck here doing YouTube for a hobby. How much money do you think I could have? Kidding. Book, 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 book. I know I have books and miscellaneous. I need an ink sack. Do I have one in diet? No. Okay, so instead of working on the room that I need to work on, so at least I'm going to prolong the activity by making a levitate spell. So I have something to do for the near future. Am I a bad person? No, I'm not. I say all these things, yet I really am just rambling out of lack of nothing to say. And I'm really, really, really thirsty. Meh. Squid. Might as well harvest a bit of you while I'm here. Eh. One of the advantages of living in a swamp. Most people don't like swamp biomes. Like, everyone's like, oh, plains are all the way. But if you live in a swamp biome, okay. Let me go over the advantages of living in a swamp biome, particularly this swamp biome. First, you have a lot of water, which means you can have a lot of water for farms and stuff and other crap. You can have water if you're using mods. You can have water for steam power if you're playing something that uses that. Or you could have water for squids! So you could get plenty of ink sacs, which you use to make spells. Yay. Look at you often will find yourself surrounded by trees, which is good, because there you can use those to plant. And then you have the chances of getting sand, which you can then use to plant sugarcane on, which you don't have to plant sugarcane on sand, that's a myth. You can plant it on dirt, and it's just as fine. Same speed. And you can use it to plant cacti and stuff. So that's why the desert biome is the very best place to... is the bestest... I'm just kidding. Look at me failing at grammar. I can grammar, I swear! Okay, that's why the swamp biome is the best place to live. I don't know. I was thinking about maybe doing a face cam sometime. I don't know. I mean, I don't really know if you guys would be interested in a face cam. I mean, I'm sure, I don't, because, like, the problem is with my channel right now. Not that there's a problem with my channel, but, ooh, one feather. The problem is that I'm not getting enough views per video, and I'm not making any, I'm not monetizing, so it's not really an issue there, but the issue is that I can't get enough feedback from you guys. Like, I'm not... I don't have the... I want a self-levitate spell. Self-levitate. Let's see. I think I'm gonna also try and cast haste on it as well. Okay. Haste. Let's put slow fall, so that way I don't actually die. And... haste. I'll call it fat flight because it's slow. It's probably a very, very bad name. What? What? Why is it not? Oh, wait. I think I need to redragon self in order for it to work. I don't want it to cast levitate. Let's see, slow fall. And, you know, I'm going to want haste. Hold on. I think there's actually a thing you can do contingency fall. I think it's in defensive, maybe? Rune procs.